How's it going, everybody? It's the CDH Warrior coming at you with another episode of The Legend of Zelda, The Minish Cap. So, we've got two elements left, and then... Oh, I didn't know we could see it in this much detail. Wow. So, for those that have seen the previous episode, we are now headed to the Fortress of Winds, which is down here. But first, we need to get into the Elemental Sanctuary. Got to think about where it is. Is it this gold door? There was a staircase. This should be the gold door. The Elemental Sanctuary. To plant our sword. Into the center. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Now that was simpler than I thought it was going to be. Okay. Okay, now I know what I'm supposed to do. Out of Hyrule Castle. Okay, this is how we get Vaadi. Okay, so now we understand how we got the hat, essentially. Okay, that was simpler than I expected. Both Minish, okay. Thank you. Okay. This is kind of explaining the background of... Okay. Now, the funny thing is, let's see. Okay, the keys don't drop anything. Okay. West Trilogy. Thank you. Manage this. I don't remember what the shells are for. It's a kenstone piece. Found a kenstone piece. Why was it so easy to get hearts in the other areas? Okay. the Western would. Okay, what is Vadi doing? Okay, that's where he took over. Back to normal. Let's go to Minish size and see what's in this area. Thank you. Okay. The Caster Wilds, okay. Hyrule Town. Now we're headed to the shoe shop. This is... It's all the way in the middle of nowhere. Turn back to human size and then... Come on. Let's go back in and shrink to Minish size. I don't know if we have to talk to... Head in the house, get the key. This is so weird. Because part of this makes no sense. We can't just exit with the key, we have to go all the way back around to the tree. Okay, this is just wild. There was no point to that other than just to get... Wait, this part of the area? Okay, where back to normal. Oh, I get this. This is actually kind of funny, but I'm just not realizing how this works. Straight down. Now we're back to the Minish Woods. So much more in this that it's not going to be worth me trying to pull all of it, but we'll go through the Minish Woods next week. But there's this random heart piece that we couldn't get earlier. So for the CDH Warrior, I'm Drew Monday, and I will see you next time. Exit Syrup's Hut. Yeah, because now we're just kind of floating around. I was going to try and get back to Hyrule Town and go through and deal with this, but no. This is going to take way longer than I planned. This is going to be a lot of back and forth to deal with the Castor Wilds. So we will start back with that part of our journey to get to the wind element, which at this point we've got two elements. We've got the fire element and the earth element. We've got wind and water. The Fortress of Winds is going to be fairly easy. Just a lot of back and forth. And then we'll deal with the Temple of Droplets. So we're basically to, I believe it's the we're not back to Hyrule Town, so we'll pick back up, headed back to Hyrule Town next time. So, for the CDH Warrior, I stream for an organization called CDH Stars and Angels. We're a 501c3 nonprofit that helps children with congenital diaphragmatic hernia. If you could, please go check out our website at cdhstarsandangels.org or our Facebook page at CDH Stars and Angels. Yeah, because there's so much more to this than I realize. We'll pick back up here next week, and basically all we've got is see if we can finish this part at least. The wind. Okay. We're not making sense of this, so we're not gonna deal with that. Watch it be something like... I've got... I don't think this is how it's supposed to work, but we're gonna try this. That rock should not be able to stop us. Okay. I'm failing here, so let's try this again next week. For the CDH Warrior, I'm Drew Monday, and I will see you next time. Doing this wrong. Nope, I can't get over the rock. Somebody's house. Thank you. Okay, there's apparently a Goron I've missed. We'll deal with this. So for the CDH Warrior, I'm Drew Monday, and I will see you next time. Have a great day.